called him Great Scott because he was great. They called her Great Susan, she was his dame. She climbed in a box, he cut her in two. When he was through, she was just half a woman. And he tied her up, set her on fire, douse her with oil, the crowd would go wild. She was always alright at the end of the night, but somehow she felt like just half a woman. The show went the same way. She left, she climbed through the stage and into the trapdoor under the lion's cage. And after a spell, he said, "What the hell?" It was just as well, she was just half a woman.